friends, J.U. Today we are here to talk to you about a famous woman named Oprah Winfrey. Oprah Winfrey was born in 1954 in Kosciusko, Mississippi. Her parents were unmarried, but they soon separated, so she got a very hard childhood. She lived in a great poverty, so she often wore potato sacks. But even though she had a difficult childhood, she was very good at talking. So that caused her to get a job that is related to talking. When he was 14, she went to live with her father. She said her father was strict, but still she knew that her father was loving her. After working in the college, she got interested in media, so her first job in this TV station was to do the announcer in the TV station. But her style was not good at the TV station, so soon she changed her job to work on her own TV shows, the Oprah Winfrey Show. The Oprah Winfrey Show has provided the most successful and highest TV shows in the whole world. It also breaks many TV issues. From the Oprah Winfrey Show, she got very famous and rich. So she made one more program named Oprah Winfrey's Book Club. Oprah Winfrey's Book Club had many books, and most of them are related to Oprah Winfrey. And from that show, she became very famous too. And that program is famous as Oprah Winfrey's Show. She was so famous that she often met President Obama. Obama helped her build the book club. Because of the book club and her show, she won a prize. Oprah Winfrey is a very special famous woman because there's no much people who is very famous that is African American people like Oprah Winfrey. Because lots of people don't like black people, and this is one of the reasons why we chose Oprah Winfrey for a famous woman. We hope you know more about famous woman now. Thank you for listening.